This morning we are in Phillips Candy Kitchen, located on Broadway. This is the oldest continuous business in Seaside. Founded in 1897, the Phillips Senior bought it in 1936.
Candy business has obviously been in the family, and we use the same exact chocolate that my parents used in the 40s. No, I always used to laugh and joke that as a kid growing up, I had lots of friends because they always wanted to come with me to the candy store.